Yeah, I'm just not gonna deal with you guys. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, God, this was such a bad idea. They're stabbing me as I'm trying to crawl away. No. Oh, God, there's snipers. And I have no health. Hello guys, Scarred here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 6, Chris's campaign. That's all I gotta say. I'm just gonna upgrade this real quick, and then we can get back to the game. So, I'm recording this right after the last episode, so that's why I was in that menu. We just followed Ada Wong. I swear, it's the most Chinese last name ever. Wong. But, into an aircraft carrier.
I'm good, Captain!
And now we got a bunch of...
They got their sights locked on us!
Duavo. These guys are still Duavo. They just have special options.
Careful.
Okay.
These enemies are different.
These are new umbrella spikes,
huh? Ah, there's a sniper rifle I can use. And a bunch of ammo for it. Finally! After like the almost entire campaign, Chris gets a sniper rifle. Is there anything in here before I take off? I do want to apologize for my air conditioning. It's still on. It's hot. It's 90 degrees where I live. The air conditioning's in my room now. So, yeah. It's probably going to be in there for a little while. I don't know if it's picking up on the audio or not. Probably is. Oh my God, where are these guys? I can't see. Oh, there's a zoom. He's right. Got him. Ah, dang it. I poked up too early. Oh, there's a red barrel. There. Yeah, I think I got him. Alright, we gotta get down there. Get this sniper. We gots to go.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Come on, we gots to go. We ain't got time for cutscenes. Oh God. I just love punching these guys. If you punch them to death, they don't usually mutate, so it works out pretty well. Oh. I rolled around the barrier when I just wanted to take cover. Oh crap, I'm out of stamina. There's a little too many bullets on that one. Oh, it's a suicider. Stay away from it. Alright, now I can just figure out where the sniper's area is. guy is right up there. There we go. There's a missile. No, get away from me. Ah, good day. Oh crap. Too many legs. Dang, I hate these guys. Their freaking sniper. Oh wow, I'm hitting them that far with a pistol. Oh, that was a good punch. I didn't fall all the way down the stairs.
What else can go wrong? How the hell are we supposed to get that door open? We'll figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, it's this Chris. I mean, Piers. I'm Chris. Chris likes to talk about Chris in the third person.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Go, Piers, you can do it. Oh, crap. Nearly fell off the edge.
Piers, you okay?
There's like some kind of tube coming out of the one guy. What the heck was that? Well, they're all the same to me. Nope. I'm out. Not dealing with that thing. Whatever it comes out to be. Oh, they're force mutating themselves. Okay, this is nice. Do I have any nades? That works. Yeah, good enough. Yeah, I'm just not gonna deal with you guys. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god, this was such a bad idea. They're stabbing me as I'm trying to crawl away. No! Oh god, there's snipers! And I have no health! Uh-oh. Oh god, am I actually gonna make it? I knew it was too good to be true. I probably should have taken care of the guys chasing after me before I went to do that.
You okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Ah, too many shields. Alright. We should take care of that guy. Since he... get a little more distance on him before I do that. You better than me in a fist fight. Okay, alright. Oh god, I'm out of stamina. Alright. Gather up. Gather around. Crap. I thought you could quick shoot with that. Never mind. Quick shot. Like that. Come on. Oh, what? There we go, like that. Oh, crap. Double sniped. Right. Oh, there's ammo back there. I guess Piers sniped the guy who came out of the cocoon. He kind of just disappeared. Oh, I have two. Oh, I gotta get rid of this. Dang it, my inventory's full, so I can't pick up a green herb. Alright, I'm gonna get across here. Then, after I get across here, I think I'm gonna take a first aid spray. Piers just sniped the snipers. Because I need to make room for a green herb. And my inventory is full. Oh wait, no, I can just shoot off a couple shots and I'll be fine. Chris, you're over it. Can't you just drop down? There you go. If I fire a few magazines off, I'll be fine. There we go. I just wanted to lower my health enough to use this. There we go. Alright, let's go start that missile. Alright, missile, time for you to fly! Oh, crap. Okay, nice. Almost there. There we go. There we go.
Now that's how you open a door.
HQ, come in. Continuing our mission to Afghan Wall.
Now let's get those stairs back down.
Let's roll. I didn't even mean to touch that box. I don't think I was supposed to go this way. Oh, dang it! The ladder is back where I came from. Oh crap, there's a bunch of bad guys down there, I assume. Dang it, I was not supposed to run that way at all. Okay, the ladder's right there, it's fine. I didn't run that far. Get that cardio in. If the zombie apocalypse hits, you want some good cardio. Even though, technically, these aren't zombies. Oh. What? No, Chris! Stop! Do not climb up the ladder. Go down the ladder. I wanted you to hop down. I go up. Uh-oh. Oh. Dodge! Woo! Dodge. And stop. Got tagged. Uh-oh. I'm coming, Pierce. I'm out of stamina. There we go. Oh, Oh crap, I'm out of stamina again. There we go. I love being out of stamina. So much fun. Oh crap, that's a wall. So much fun being out of stamina. Okay. Uh-oh, suicider. Should be right. Oh no! I ran towards the suicide. Uh-oh. Hurt Piers all you want. All right, I'm just gonna let Piers do. Ow! I'm gonna let Piers deal with that suicider. Piers, let's just get out of here. Let's get out of here before that thing comes out. Alright. Moving up. There we go. Oh crap, we're gonna shot it. Run! They're shooting bullets. Oh, there's stuff. Come on, a herb. Dang, I need a herb. I also need to not stick around and get shot. Running. It's a very calm section of the game, actually. Very nothing happening.
Piers, Roger.
All right, all that, the freaking fall down some stairs. There we go.
HQ, I'm tired. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
There we go. Ah, crap. There's a guy running towards me. And we're busy looking at this jet that's coming down. Wait, is there someone flying that jet?
Are you kidding me?
Gosh,
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Can we have that jet? Oh wait, I'm pretty sure we get in the jet later. If I remember how this game goes, I think. Or is that just a cutscene? I don't know. Oh, there's a collectible. There we go. Forget my rambling. There's a collectible. Piers, this isn't helping me much. There's a herb! Oh, crap. Nope. Nope. Nowhere. Not getting that herb. Where'd that guy even come from? Aw, dang, I'm way back over here. No, it's not that far back.
I'll be fine.
I'm just gonna sprint past everything. Forget fighting. I'm just gonna shoot at who I have to and just go for it. Ah, crap. I gotta shoot that collectible again. But I'm just gonna. Wish I could skip cutscenes. Because I've already seen it. I know. Jet. Very bad. Person inside Jet.
Are you kidding me? think we've overstayed our welcome.
Oh gosh, there's a guy right there. There we go. I don't think this one's dead. Oh, there's a herb! Up my defensive point perk more. Here we go. Alright. My question is, do you have any frags? So we got we got no frags. We got a grenade launcher. Put it away. Now I run for it. Can I go around this? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Never mind. Going back. Very intense. Oh, I'm in right in the line of fire. There we go, I'm just gonna run for it. First I'm gonna throw this guy. Alright, now I'm gonna run for it. Come on. Let me beat this guy, now I keep running. Kill a single person. I'm almost there. Woo! Good thing I found that herb.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just
giving you exactly what you gave me.
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Roger!
So, if you guys remember from the Leon campaign, you didn't hear the full speech because Simmons kind of smashes his phone in half before Ada's done talking. So, yeah.
I'm on it!
What? Seriously? We have to touch the walls of the elevator to get it to go? Alright, I'm gonna deathly stare at this,
It's Ada!
There's Ada! Hello! Okay, we gotta...
Ada, stop!
Yeah, she made it through that door. Ah, dang. it out. And here, have a flashbang. Oh my god, I'll just go punch her. Oh my god, they're on the walls. Again with the wall crap. Oh my god, they're in here. Okay, I can't do that while I'm lying down. Thing on our bullets. Get off ceiling! Hate those guys. Oh crap, he's still alive. Get off the ceiling! Crawling on the ceiling anymore. Alright, where are we gonna go from here? Right here. Jump over the table. I like how there's still an option to open the door slowly. What the? I was just trying to take a shower and I just like ruined his day. Oh, there's a herb. I don't got anything in mind. Yeah, that guy was just trying to take a shower.
I'm on it!
There we go. It's alright if Pierce gets hurt. He's still invincible. Dodge. Ah. Come on. Load the gun. Can I grab anything? Dang it. Get some mints and get back up. Let's go. Pretty sure I'm gonna start getting shot at again. Oh. Alright, there's nothing out here. There's some shotgun shells. Why would I open the door slowly in this situation? They already know we're here. Alright, I'm gonna open this door slowly. Alright, we're good. Here's Ada.
Bender! Upstairs, move!
So, just to let you guys know, because one, I'm out of conversation topics, and two, I need something to say while I'm doing this. But there will be some things that you guys just will not understand until I play the game. Like, if you haven't played this game before, there are just some... What the heck is this? What the heck is this guy doing? Ow! Ow, he's gonna beat me to death. I shot both of your heads off. What even are you? Piers, I need help. God. Pesky little things. Uh-oh. Get countered. Uh-oh. A lot more than I would have liked. There's one down. It's a hurt. Alright, I'm out of stamina. But not bullets. There, this got a decent amount of ammo in it. Wait. Oh, okay. Three greens make a six pack. I didn't know that. I thought you had to combine it with a red one. And that was the only way to make a six. Oh, hello. I punched the wrong thing. All these open. Alright, let's get out of here.
Pierce.
On it.
Come on, Pierce.
Over here.
Yeah, I know.
Hurry up.
You don't have to tell me twice.
What are you doing, Pierce?
Over here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Pierce!
You don't have to tell me twice.
Over here!
You don't have to tell me twice.
Apparently I have to tell you more than twice. What the frick are you doing, Pierce? The wall! Come on, we need to go.
Piers.
Stupid spiders. Fall on their backs and die. I really dislike spiders. Not in real life, though. In real life, whenever I see one, I just smack it. I don't even care. One of the fly ones. Had a frag. Alright, let's see here. Will this help? Dang, I gotta reload. Too much for me to handle. Oh god, they took down my health so freaking fast. Piers, I need some help.
Don't you die on me!
Oh god. I don't think this one can actually kill you all the way. Like, I can down you, but I don't think he can actually kill you. This freaking world's strongest insect over here. There we go. Ate that thing. Come on, jump it. And there goes Ada.
Damn it, he's toying with us.
Yeah, so like a lot of things will not be explained until I play the Ada's campaign. I just realized like I was supposed to say that like 5 minutes ago and then like I lost my train of thought. So like, yeah. A lot of things won't make sense until I do play that campaign. Oh my god, he just one-shot at me so hard. And then he turned into one of the maniacs and just ran me right over. Gosh, dang it, Piers, I blame you. Don't give me enough cover. Hold still. I hate that. Just goes crazy. He like loses his mind. Come here, just let me freaking punch you. Oh, stop it! It's beating the crap out of me! I hate those guys. Do I have any first Nope, I got none. I'm gonna die. Oh. No, roll! Thank you. For the herb over there. Oh, this is... Oh, Pierre's gone. Oh, there's another herb. Nice. There's two herbs. What else could be in here? There we go. You're not dropping anything? Alright, just skill points. That's nice.
I'll take care of the valve. Buy you some time, Captain. Don't worry, I'll cover you.
Oh god. This is a hard one. I'm like, my thumb is starting to hurt. I'm spinning this so bad. I don't think Chris is even trying at this point. Chris just gives up on life. There we go. Get it? I'm out. I'm tired of these freaking spiders. Fine. There we go. Oh, what's this? Nice. Good points. I just ran right by that. Oh! There we go. They're collectible. Boxes. And green herb. Alright, I have one green herb.
Ada!
Still haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team.
Don't listen to her, Captain!
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking you for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. About justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis.
This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time!
We don't have it! The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There gotta be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
This is HQ.
Well,
we've confirmed Wong is telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland.
I don't know what's there.
From launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ.
I can't think of anything major to bring up. Like I said, a lot of it is going to remain a mystery until I do the Ada campaign.
The bay's just up ahead.
Which will be the last one I do, because it's just the last one in order. You can play the campaigns in any order, but I like to play them in order. So, yeah, that'll be the last one we do. Next one is going to be Jake, and then it's...
Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this
open. It's Jake, then it's Ada, and that's it. And then I'll be done with the game.
Let's go see if we can hunt him down. He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Uh-oh, not these things. They suck. I hate these things. Pretty sure I can blow him up though. There we go. Alright, they'll be stunned for a little while. Not for long, but long enough. A flash grenade. Hey, look, another one.
Come on.
Oh, come on, I blew you up. There we go. I only got one grenade left. Oh, what? I thought it was dead. Oh, it is dead. Okay. It was still switching. Alright, I only got one grenade left. So... not good. How do I get out of here? Okay. There we go.
Let's get out of here!
I'm on it! Here! I'm on it!
So, in here, I believe it is. No, that was a lie. Big fat lie. There we go. Is it in here? Yep.
Roger.
There we go. Uh-oh. I forgot that happened. I got one more. Okay, that didn't help me. There we go. Got the key.
Only one more to find.
Come on, Pierce, hurry up.
You ready?
Okay, good. It's time to glitch out. That's fine. Seriously, Pierce, you can't open the door any faster.
It's locked from the other side.
Not good. Oh, nice, you got the hurt. The ones I killed earlier got back up. That's what happened. Gosh dang it. Come on. Keep the door open. Dang it, that's locked. What is this? Oh, it was a hand. I just picked it up and threw it. stunned it. Dang it. Okay. How do I... Oh, that's not good. How do I get over to the other one? That is the question. This is a nice little room. What's in here? That. Is this the way around? First aid. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything else. Alright, hopefully this is the way around. There we go. Where am I now? Oh crap. Where is this? Am I going in a circle here? Hold up. Alright, what's through here? Okay, this was the room I was in. Excuse me. Okay, so... Oh! Okay, need to go... Oh, no, that's going to take me back to the lock. So... Dang it, the room's right there. But how do I get into it? Is the question. It's just taking me back to where it was. Oh, through here. I haven't gone through this door. Here we go. This might be the way. Okay, so I've already been there, but... Oh, crap. Through here, I'm guessing, is the way? I'm gonna search all of these. Hurry up. Tears can't take a beating forever. Well, he actually can, but I don't feel like making him take a beating forever. Crap, it's a hand. I like how that just kills it. Ooh, nice, frag grenade. Yeah. Pierce is fine. He can handle that. What's in here? Oh, dang it. Did I just go in another circle? Where the frick am I? Where am I going? Ah, dang it, I went in another circle. Okay, there's gotta be something I'm missing. Something I've... Oh, here, I'll cut to when I find it. Ah, okay, here we go. Here's an area I haven't been yet. I think, yep, this is it. There you go. It was way in the back. I had to go way around. Oh, what's in here? Blood. Nice. Oh, ammo. Wait, what? Oh, okay, this is a room right here. Hello. I'm just gonna take this.
Okay, we got him.
Have a good day.
Let's get back.
That's a hand. Oh god, Piers, you've killed us all. Run. Alright, open that up. Kick it. There's a hand. Here we go. Running. Oh crap, it was right here. Do I really have to scan them all one at a time? It's kinda crap.
Come on! Right behind you!
Roger!
Piers!
Roger!
What the? Why is Piers so far away? I swear to God, if he's caught on another door.
okay.
Oh, gonna hold.
I can't right now.
What the heck is Piers doing? Piers! I swear to God, if he's stuck in a narwhal.
Fall back.
Roger.
Oh, there we go.
Follow me.
Roger.
There we go. Alright, I had to tell him to follow me. He was kind of trying to do... He was trying to do something. I don't know what he was trying to do. Finally, God, it took freaking forever to get here, Piers. I'm not happy with you right now. You're dragging me down. Oh. God, I'm screwed. Just had the wrong weapon out. At the wrong time. There we go. That'll do better.
I'm on it. Hey.
I'm on it. I'm not even gonna bother breaking those boxes.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Just gonna be skill points. Let's do this again now that I have a good gun out. Unless I have to reload. Oh god, a hand. Fears!
I don't have time for you right now.
Come on. I wonder if the hand, like, the hand of the thing can kill you.
Fears.
Cause I'm pretty sure it's just like, it's a nuisance, it just runs around on your... It blinds you for a second, I know that, but... I don't think it can actually kill you. Like, how would it do it? Would it...
Let's get it fired up!
Against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Piers, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain.
All right, here we go. We're gonna fly a plane. Okay, missile.
Relaunch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead. The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay,
yeah,
get ready.
Close.
I'm going in.
Okay, oh, I'm actually flying this. There we go, I need to turn around. I thought it was like kind of like a track thing. Turn around. Dang, this thing is not the easiest thing in the world to fly. It's kind of stiff. No, I'm not taking down our chopper. Gosh dang it, I'm getting tired of these missiles.
Peter says she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that you know of.
Oh god, I crashed into the thing. That insta-killed my plane. Gosh dang it. This is gonna be stupid. Alright, now. Where are these missiles even coming from? Oh, Piers is shooting the green things. Okay, I have to shoot the red things. That makes more sense. tired having to do all these barrel rolls.
Kira said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world.
Okay, Chris, you need to pull up
there.
Come
in HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier. All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
Is this one of those hover jets? I just realized that. It's one of those jets you can hover with.
The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Oh, am I gunning? Am I gunning from the jet? Oh, nice. Start spraying
the
train.
Looks like the path is locked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Seems to be piling out of one spot. Are they only coming out from right there? It's gonna be pretty simple if they're only coming out from right there. Forcing me forward. Okay, whatever. What the heck is this? What's that? I don't even want to know. Oh, it's cables. That's what it was. Oh crap, I hurt ears with that one. These guns are strangely quiet. You wouldn't think you'd be able to hear that sniper rifle over two giant freaking miniguns. It is also kind of hard to see it. This is gonna be hard. Oh, I can zoom! Holy crap, that zoom! That makes no sense! Another one of those things.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up, Pierce. We're running out of time.
Dang it, I don't think I'm gonna be able to hold this thing back here. Aim for its mouth.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here. Watch it out.
Where are you?
Chris, get the head of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Yeah, it's bad over there. I'm pretty sure that was the end of the... the chapter, I think? That already might have a... yeah, it's an arc cutscene. I'll shut up.
Leon! Leon! Are you alright?
Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Burke and Jake Mueller.
This is Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this episode. I will... I don't know, I'll do something. But thank you for watching this episode, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!